And now a special ad break brought to you by BT and ITV, helping to keep the nation connected with a series of daily top tips on tech.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Hi, everyone. Now, usually I'd be sitting in a warehouse right now with people pitching their business ideas to me. However, today I'm going to be pitching to you. During these difficult times, businesses are having to adapt. And many are doing this by moving entirely online for the first time ever. And that can be really daunting. Which is why the experts at BT and ITV have asked me to talk to you today about cybercrime and the different ways that you can invest in protecting yourself and your business against it. Malicious software such as viruses and spyware can be used to gather valuable information without you even knowing. This could be passwords or even credit card numbers. Ransomware is a variation of malware, which, like the name suggests, locks you out of your own data, then demands payment to regain access. Brute force attacks. Cyber criminals try and use them to bombard your website or online accounts with lots of password combinations to try to gain access. Criminals might also try to take your website offline. Distributed denial of service attacks, also called DDoS, are designed to take down your site using a flood of internet traffic. Another common way to try and steal protected information is phishing. And I don't mean the rod kind. You can find more about that here. Make sure you update your software and operating system. It's important that you use antivirus software and your automatic updates are turned on. Always create strong passwords and a new one for each account. Use a password made of 3 random words and a mixture of case, numbers, and symbols. Try to implement multi-factor authentication wherever you can. It's a security measure that requires 2 or more proofs of identity to grant you access. To prevent DDoS attacks, contact your website host and make sure that they have the protection that they need for this type of attack. Oh, and don't forget the paper. At work, you'll be used to shredding those important documents, and you should follow the same practice at home. So you've prepared for the worst, but if the worst happens and you do get hacked, here's some tips to help you out. Look out for questions or inquiries from companies you've never used. Keep an eye out on all your financial outgoings and call your bank immediately if something looks odd. Also, check your emails and post for any business correspondence that you didn't originally set up. If you suspect a breach or attack, change your passwords immediately and disconnect your device from any network. Remember that you need to protect any customer because of GDPR, the General Data Protection Regulation. It's your responsibility as a business to let the Information Commissioner's Office, the ICO, know as soon as possible. Usually at the end of a pitch, I'd ask for shares in the business. But all I ask of you is please share all these tips with someone that you believe might need them. Thanks for watching. Keep your eyes peeled for more top tech tips from BT and ITV. Stay safe, stay home, and look after each other.
Search BT Tech Tips to find out more.